Standard 6th subject computer. Today we are going to learn lesson number 6, knowing about formulas, part 2. Count. To count the number of cells that contains the number. Okay students, we can count the cells. Okay, example equal to count left bracket A2 colon F4 and close the right bracket. Now students, here if you count from the A2 colon F4, total number of cells we have 15. Then result is 15, as only 15 cells contains the numbers as given in our example. Okay students, COUNTIF. To count the number of cells based on one condition, here we can use the condition. Formula equal to COUNTIF, cell range, condition and close the bracket. Example equal to COUNTIF, left bracket B2 colon F4, then greater than 60. Here we give the condition, show me greater than 60, and then close the bracket. Now student, result is 13, as only 13 cells contain number greater than 60. That is why result will be shown 13. Count ifs. To count the number of cells based on multiple conditions. Formula equal to count ifs, cell range 1, condition 1, cell range 2, condition 2. Example equal to count if left bracket A2 colon A4, SAM, then F2 colon F4 greater than 60. Now students, here they show you the result is 1. As in cell range A2 colon F4, one cell's contents value same, but in the cell range F2 colon F4, only one cell contain number greater than 60. Okay students, Here we can give the two condition. Show me SAM F2 F4 greater than 60. So students, here SAM 67 mark is there. So that is why they show you the result 1. Okay. Average. This functions give you the average of numbers. Formula equal to average left bracket starting cell colon ending cell and close the bracket. And then when you press the enter key, they give you the average. Okay. Now student, type the formula and then the average get displayed in the H2 cell. Max. This function picks out and displays the greatest value from the set of values. Formula equal to max left bracket starting cell colon ending cell and then close the bracket. Type the formula as given in L2 cell and then press the enter key. The maximum marks are displayed in the L2 cell. Minimum. This function picks out and displays the least value from the set of value. Formula equal to minimum starting cell colon ending cell and close the bracket. Type the formula as given in the J2 cell and then press the enter key. The minimum marks are displayed in the J2 cell. Using the text formula. Text formulas can be used to add two text values or string using AND sign. First, type Rakesh in A1 cell. Type Sharma in B1 cell. Select C1 cell and then type equal to A1 and B1. Press the enter key. The result will be Rakesh Sharma. Type inverted comma between signs and in the formula to create space between two words. Thank you.